can detect the position of the stone by using the radiography. So there you can see the flexible endoscope, and then the stone is seen as that dark. You can visualize the dark feature inside. So that's the stone. Yeah, this is actually the contrary of a normal radiography, where the bones, the radiopaque substances are normally white. Yeah, in this case is the contrary. So the radiopaque substances are dark, while the radiolucent substances are white. It depends only on the parameter of the machine. And that is how we manipulate the endoscope. This is the fiber for the laser. And this is the laser machine.